The person has been identified as being O.Z. We never give the full identity. Born on the 12th of January 1981 of Moroccan nationality. He is not known for terrorism.